Well, I always enjoy debates. I wish we had more time, of course. You know, it's always 1 minute versus 30 seconds. I think that I hope people can at least get to know me. And I am a very unconventional Republican candidate. You know, I'm an immigrant, I'm a woman, and a people of color, and survived communism. And I think this is probably first time in the history of New Hampshire politics. So I hope people will check me out and get to know me. And I'm not really about career politicians, and I'm doing this really to make sure the country I love will not become the country I left. I see the rise of authoritarianism all over our country. I see identity politics are dividing people, and the small businesses, middle class, are getting crushed right now, and even our and children are being indoctrinated and parents are being marginalized. So I feel it's my duty to come out, to run for Congress, to share my warnings. I see the writings on the wall. But I'm not really about career politician. I'm the only one actually signed the term limit. And if I win, and I will go push for a bill in the Congress to limit career politicians how many terms they can serve. But of course, they have to vote for it in order to pass. So that tell you where I stand. I'm all about serving the people. I do believe a government is of the people, by the people, for the people. That's what brought me to this country, a constitutional republic, where truly, respect that the people, and any powers are not specified in the Constitution are reserved for the people and for the states. But we have so many politicians now today want to be our masters and want to, make deals behind doors and sell people out who even voted them in. This is socialist policies that the Congress are pushing down on us. It's very dangerous. That's why I feel like, I don't want this country to become another socialist country. I want to keep American dream alive. So I hope that people will resonate with me on that message.
And who do you believe won tonight's debate?
I feel like I won the debate and let the other two men fighting each other. And I am the underdog. I don't have the Democrats spending money trying to prop up Bob Burns, and I don't have a super PAC establishment and support George. So that leave me a best candidate to represent people of New Hampshire. I'm used to be underdog, so it's all right. I came long way. Remember, I came to this country with nothing. Now I'm live American dream, have 3 home business, be successful businesswoman, have wonderful family, my husband of 32 years. So I'm very, very happy. I love this country. I love New Hampshire. Live free or die spirit really is in me. I identify with that. So regardless the campaign, the election results, and I think I enjoy the campaign, I enjoy meeting people and talk to people and getting my voice out there.